Welcome to One World Observatory. Welcome to One World Observatory.
Sorry.
Yeah, that's the history of America.
Weekly to each observer, experience the infinite facets of the city beneath us as you prepare to see forever. Directly below you.
Yeah, because it's over there where Manhattan
Cleveland. That's Brooklyn.
Brooklyn.
Yeah, Brooklyn Bridge.
Yeah, Brooklyn Bridge. Yeah, and Park Station Bridge and
Manhattan Bridge. Yes.
Manhattan.
Manhattan Bridge, Brooklyn Bridge.
Okay.
Liberty Statue.
Okay, Liberty.
Yeah, Liberty Statue.
Yeah.
Over there, in the small island over there.
Yes, okay.
Yeah, over there, the small island.
Is it small island?
Yes. Statue Liberty. Yes.
Because we cannot
see what happened in the up, but you can see here. Yeah.
Okay. Yeah.
Yes.
Okay.
Yes, you can see everything here. So Hudson George. Hudson George is in a place. Yes, Times Square here because it's up. Up is over there.
Yeah,
we're downtown. Yeah, Central Park is here.
It's an up down.
Yeah, museum. Not exactly. Yeah, there is so many things. St. Patrick Cathedral.
Yeah.
Yeah, we are here. You know, downtown.
Yeah.
Yeah. So this is the West Hudson River. This is New Jersey.
New Jersey is gonna be there.
Because it's between Manhattan and Brooklyn, and Queens is over there. It's in the top of Brooklyn. Yeah, it's the side of the river, the right side of the river, but in the top. It's
okay.
Queens.
Yeah, it's not
really good. And that's, I guess it's Governor Island. Governor.
Okay, this is
Governor Island.
And Governor Island.
Staten Island is over there, the big one. The orange boat is coming. It's for free. You can take it in that the boat orange.
Both so, are free?
Yeah, it's free and you can see the Statue of Liberty.
Okay.
So because the boat go to Staten Island. Staten Island is another island.
Yeah.
You know, it's another borough in New York City. So you can be there. It's for free. It's taking the passengers that live in the Staten Island and go over there and come back. So it's go near from Staten Island and you can take pictures and everything. And you're taking in that station.
Okay.
The Safari Station.
Safari Station. Okay.
Yeah, it's near from here. You can walk or you can take the train.
Okay.
And there's the governor, Staten Island. Over there is Coney Island.
Coney Island, near Berkeley.
Coney Island is over there. In summer is beach.
Yeah.
You can swimming in the
swimming
beach.
Swimming and okay.
Yeah. Exactly, yeah. Yes.
It's
there's
quite
so
beautiful,
many things
yeah.
in Coney Island, yes. There's so many things. So yeah, this is Brooklyn. And Brooklyn is not too much buildings like Manhattan.
Okay.
It's just more houses and buildings and small buildings.
Small houses.
Yeah, yeah, exactly.
Two, three.
More houses. Yeah. Right. Manhattan is just buildings, but Brooklyn and Queens is just smaller.
Yeah, Queens and
yes. So this is the East River. What else we have here? No, yeah.
able to tell the stories of New York City's past. Together, we're going to learn how these stories became the New York today, and we're going to be able to zoom anywhere in the city day or night to tell these stories. All right, so no matter where we go in the city, it doesn't matter the time of the day or night, we're going to be able to get there with the city. So, we now have this big compass on the screens, right? First thing we're going to do is get our bearings. Like I said, we can see the entire city of New York, the biggest city in this country, and a lot more than just the biggest city in the country right now in these windows, right? Let's start with the most familiar part of the city, which is Manhattan below Central Park. And that's what we have right here on this map, all right? So up at the top of the map, you see a little corner of Central Park. On either side of the park, the Upper East Side, the Upper West Side. Central Park marks the beginning of Uptown.
Thank you.